Somaliland President Muse Bihi Abdi, alongside civil organizations, today joined the Hargeisa Mayor Abdikareem Mooge to roll out massive environmental sanitation exercise within the major cities of Hargeisa, the capital of Somaliland.
The president's participation in the general sanitation exercise was a delightful surprise to many as the arrowhead personally picked up debris on the floor from New Hargeisa to the outermost part of airport area as the day breaks. Amidst cheering crowd, the president joined the mayor who already spearheaded the campaign on his tour.
maanta waa maalin weyn weey waa maalin weyn oo dadka reer Hargeysa ay soo bixi doonaan oo ay isugu soo baxayaan inay magaaladooda nadiifsadaan dadka reer Hargeysa magaaladooda inay jecel yihiin waan ogahay markii xooggooda muruqooda iyo maalkooda ay isu geeyaan inay taas samayn karaan.
Declaring the exercise open in the early hour of today, Abdikareem Mooge said a healthy environment guarantees healthy lives, thus people must take the campaign serious to engender the target and the objectives of the exercise. The mayor stressed the need for people to imbibe the habit of cleaning environments from time to time, adding that the exercise will soon be in form of competition for each district to partake and win prizes. The mayor also emphasized the position of his administration at prosecuting anyone found guilty of disposing refuse indiscriminately or littering environments within the city of Hargeisa. The exercise witnessed a turnout of many well-meaning individuals, civil society groups and notable organizations who took part in the thorough environmental exercise, which reflect the zeal of the government in ensuring clean environment of nooks and crannies of Hargeisa City.